Hey buddy, in this video, I will show you how to locally install Ghost on your Windows computer to test it for free and for learning it. Before proceeding further, I would like to thank the YouTube channel named DistroDube. DistroDube, if you are watching this video, let me tell you that I am grateful that you have subscribed to my channel. You are one of my inspirations and like my guru or teacher in the Linux world. This is the first time that a big YouTube channel has subscribed to my channel. I'm so grateful to you, sir. To install Ghost, you need Node.js to be installed on your computer. Please click on the top right corner to watch my video on how to install Node.js in a clear and easy way. I made that video just because people who are watching this video can watch it. But as Ghost recommends, install the LTS or long-term support edition of Node.js. Ghost will work fine in the latest one, but you may get some warnings and there is a higher chance that things might break. Once you have Node.js installed and working properly, let's begin the installation of Ghost. To get started, open your favorite internet browser and head over to ghost.org/developers. For this video, I will be using Chromium browser. Once you are here, click on the green download button to download Ghost. As you can see, the download size is approximately 2.6 MB. Now, depending on your internet browser, it may or may not ask you where to save the file. If asked, save at a rememberable location. To start downloading, click on the Save button. Once the downloading has been completed, click on this arrow icon at the left bottom corner. Here, click on the Show in Folder menu. Windows Explorer should open now. As the downloaded file is a zip archive, you need either 7-zip or WinRAR to be installed. If the file that we downloaded is already selected, just right-click on it. If not, locate the file and then right-click. Now click on the menu that says Extract To, followed by the file name that we just downloaded. The extraction should start now. This should not take much time. Enter the folder that just got created by clicking twice on it. These are the core Ghost files. Now that we have downloaded Ghost, let's install it. To get started, click on the directory indicator bar once and type in the command cmd. This should launch a command prompt in the folder that we are in. Assuming that you have Node.js installed, type in the command npm install. Npm means Node Package Manager, which will install the additional components that Ghost needs in order to function properly. This might take some time and even give you some warnings and errors. For now, just ignore them. Node.js uses a database to save its content, like the stories that you write and your settings. We need to also set up the database and create the required tables for Ghost. Just run the command knx-migrator space init to initialize the database that Ghost needs. Once that is done, we are now ready to start the Ghost server. Just run the command npm start to start the Ghost server. Now if there are no errors, it means that Ghost has successfully started. Now this is the URL where you can access your Ghost installation. Simply highlight it and press Ctrl+C to copy it. Again, head over to the internet browser and open a new tab. Now paste the URL that we have copied and hit the enter key. There you go, here is a fresh installation of Ghost running. To log in to the admin panel, add /ghost at the end of the URL and hit enter. In this page, click on the create your account button. Here you need to fill your blog name, your full name, and email address and set a new password. Now finally, click on the invite the team button to continue. Here, click on the link below that white button which says I'll do this later, take me to my blog. You have now successfully installed the Ghost blog. Ghost actually auto-creates some demo posts explaining how to do basic things within Ghost. If you're installing Ghost for the first time, then I recommend you to read those posts. In the next video, I will show you how to create a post in your Ghost blog.